None of my videos have ever been in a trending tab. And you know what? I don't give a damn. Because a trending tab is a whole lot of crap anyways. Besides, there's a hell of a lot of bullcrap that shouldn't even be in the trending tab anyways. Other than music and gaming. Never had a video I made get to trending. I don't focus on views, I care more about the views. Everything I see in that tab is bare mess. Some of it is hype, but a lot of it is rubbish. I cannot believe all the hella stupid trends like cats and slime and family friendly crap. Suckers always take under 13s for granted. Nothing wrong with views, but it's done the wrong way. They be using clickbait just to be a viewer, feeding off the fake praise. That's a freaking life for stupid parents putting chocolate in family. They should be ashamed. They gone and they ass in prison. The sports channels like myself trying to show my talents. Screw all douchebag YouTubers who judge and criticize us. YouTube doesn't care. All they do is put us down. And I hope one day that the trending tab will burn. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. Screw the trending tab, I'ma burn it all down. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. Screw the trading tabs, I'ma burn it all down. YouTube rewind is sucky yet evil. Baby Shark is trash and a whole load of bullcrap. Johnny stuff the makers can't take the means. Then these losers buy our sympathy, we finna call them milkers. Weirdos thinking baby vomit shines a light on comedy. They whacked up in the head, making everybody nauseous. Frick the bath bombs, kill that crap with TNT. I'ma break your toys, then I'll show ya meme review. All my favorite YouTubers is all I wanna see. PewDiePie, KSI, Logan Paul, etc. YouTube took from me my only route to making money. All because it's hard for all these losers to be loyal. Here's a list of things that deserve to be on YouTube. Music, vlogging, gaming, headline challenges and comedy. Don't forget the animators, they need credit too. In the years to come, YouTube better clean the yak up. The trending tab is a whole load of horse crap. Stupid ass employees don't know how to treat us fairly. All they give a crap about is big enough to big dogs. That day the trending tab dies will be a celebration. The whole damn HQ was gunned due to bias. How many people have they been unfair to? I think the website, but don't like the team. All the clips who work for YouTube are nothing but scrubs. See these pigeons on their high horse will soon be on their knees. They will all be sorry for what they did to us. There's too many spots and they running amok. Just like them, YouTube's trying to kill the website for us. I know how it feels for all the ones who just trying to make it. What's important to me is that I'm finna do me. Now I'm done having my say, I'll send trending to hell. And if there be a chance, I'll punch in the face. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. Screw the trending tab, I'ma burn it all down. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. A lot of crap is trending and I don't know why. Screw the trending tab, I'ma burn it all down. Not really that serious though, but frick YouTube and frick the trending tab, mother trucker. Frick YouTube, frick trending, nigga. Frick all that trending bullcrap, nigga. We the beast up in here, nigga. Peace out, motherfrickers.